In this video, we'll demonstrate for you how to take simple reading in the digital or simple measurement in the digital theodolite. You'll see here I already placed 2 points on the board, A and B, and I already centered the station on a point on the ground called O. Okay, so I need to measure the angle between A, the board, A, O, B. The angle between line AO and the angle between line AO and line OB on the board, and the vertical angle also between A and B. So this is an easy process. Actually, you need first to throw the eyesight. You'll see now the optical side, the above one, as you can see here. First you center it on the, now let me show you the optical side. First you center it on the X. Now the focus here is a little bit, far. So roughly you center the X of the optical side on the A. See, like this. Then once you center, you look through the eyepiece and you focus. And I already did that to show you. Okay, as you can see here, it's centered on the X. Now once I center the A, okay, I need to set zero the horizontal angle. Okay, now the horizontal angle is set. And also I need to take the measurement of the vertical angle, which is this one. Okay, so now this is the vertical angle and the horizontal angle set to zero. Next, we need to move to the next point, which is the B. Okay, first I center it horizontally, then vertically. I use the X, as you can see here, on the B point, at least like this. Then now I use the eyesight to focus. Let me focus this. Okay. Since I centered it with the optical side, it's easier for me to center it on the X here. Now it's centered on the X. And you can see now you can see the optical side is centered, and you can see that the X is centered on the X. Okay, the crosshair of the device is centered on the X on the board. So now we take this reading. Now we'll see the vertical angle is changed and the horizontal angle is changed. The horizontal angle here between the line AOB is 38 degrees 0 minutes and 53 seconds. Now this is the simple measurement of the angle. Now to calculate the vertical angle, you need to subtract the first vertical angle from the second vertical angle, and you can see the angle between the 2 points.